Question: what's the best way to get a job done? Answer: people working together. That idea has launched 45,000 cooperatives in the United States. Cooperatives meet people's needs. Nearly half the nation's population relies on cooperatives to provide goods and services efficiently and economically. Co-ops are locally owned and operated. They help their communities to grow and thrive. No matter where you live, there's a co-op for you.
Sponsored by the National Committee for October is Co-op Month.